to just have a new school with all of the innovations that have been made in the building, and to have a fresh start and to be a part of that, something beginning from scratch, to have it placed in a spot that's so, it has such a beautiful view, is really exciting.
It's real when you first find out about it, but it definitely becomes more real when it's physical and you see it in person, and these milestones happen, you know, towards having his name on an elementary school. Oh man, I think he would be embarrassed. He would think that it was, you know, like, why are you doing all of this for me kind of thing. But I do think, you know, he was a history teacher and he loved history. There's no better tribute to him than for him to be a part of this history of this area.
This is Max, and he is currently in kindergarten, and he will be at Enskeep for first grade. What are you excited about this new school?
Going in and having lots of fun.
He was just involved with everything he did. He really focused on his community and, you know, cared so much for the kids and for the area, and so especially that this school is, you know, if it were anywhere else, it wouldn't make sense for him, but this is perfect.